the same taste, if not such a delicacy. But I'd still devour you. As I lay here and recall years of wavering emotions, suppressed desires, and volcanic explosions that retreat into dormancy, I wonder, could we ever flow together? Or are we two twin souls finding each other in the wrong lifetime?